Munguia is a guy who really likes to fight, and I think that's one of the reasons he's here tonight. A real puncher, a guy who's not afraid, a prospect, a guy who sees himself for the future.
Down goes Ali on a left hook by Munguia.
That's the size difference, Jim.
And that's real punching power.
Oh, big left hook. And it's also the timing on Munguia's shots, guys.
Second knockdown. This is just a matter of time.
I don't know how many junior middleweights are going to want to fight Munguia after this performance.
Third knockdown.
And there it is.
That's got to be the end of the fight, and referee Gary Rosato waves his arms emphatically. It was a rout, and it was a brilliant performance by Jaime Munguia.